to start school today, Joel. How do you feel?
Very nervous.
Very nervous. Fair enough. Jamie?
I'm very nervous too.
Very nervous. Can you hear those kids, Jamie?
Yep.
There are children here somewhere. I can smell them.
We just took the kids to school for their first day, and actually in Masterton I didn't get to do that because I was always working, so it felt quite difficult.
Wow. So Jamie, how was school?
Good.
Yeah, it was good. What'd you do?
We did math. It was pretty hard. I keep drawing the wrong things because it's weird.
Okay guys, so you guys have been going to school now for about 10 days.
Oui.
How does it work? Quelles sont les différences? How are the different things?
There's a big difference in this. There's a whole lot of sitting around in desks.
And how is that different from your school in New Zealand?
In New Zealand, you can sit at a table or on the floor and you don't do it for that long.
Do you have any iPads at your school in France?
No.
No? You put an iPad? But Jamie's telling me that you use a...
Computer.
A computer. And how's your computer that you use? What's that like? What kind of thing do you do on it?
Colors and songs and stuff.
So Jamie gets to use a cool computer program. And Joel, you learned a poem. Could you share some bits of the poem with us that you learned?
C'est petit marron, tombe sans raison, c'est le grand chapeau dans le champignon. Aïe, oui, oui, dit le champignon, on va dedans le passant.
C'est bien.
Et de ma jolie vogue, et je ne suis pas resté. Désolé, monsieur, mais l'automne est arrivé.
C'est très, très bien. Merci, John. And what's that poem about?
It's about a little chestnut. Falls out of a tree and lands on the top of a mushroom. And I don't know why, but the mushroom says, "Aye, wee, wee."
And it's saying, "Ow, ow, get off me. Aye." Something fell on your head, would you say, "Aye"?
Sort of.
Yeah, or you can say, "Ouch." But "aye" is "ouch." And Jamie, tell me about the food.
One of them was chicken and chips.
Chicken and chips.
Where's the word?
I love it.
Poulet frites. And what do you mean it was chicken and chips? Where do you eat?
Tables in an eating room.
What is your favourite meal being at the à la cantine?
Salmon.
Saumon. You had saumon in your canteen. Was it the cured salmon, like the stuff that's raw? Or was it cooked? And do you get a dessert pudding?
Yeah.
Oui, parfois.
Cream thing with pineapple.
It was bon, c'est de bon.
And pineapple juice with it too.
Wow, it's de bon.
She mixed the cream into the pineapple juice and then ate it with the pineapple.
And what about friends?
I have got 15 friends already.
115.
15.
Oh, 15.
Mama?
Yes?
I've got one. All your friends are mine, and I made one, and you're already my friend.
Yeah, well, that's good. What kind of things do you do with your friends?
Play games.
A game called Wolf.
Yeah.
Where there's wolves and there's rabbits. and the rabbits need to run away from the wolf. The wolf is like a tiger.
But Jamie, what's the best thing for you about school in France?
My favourite thing is the food and the pudding.
The food and the pudding. Quelle surprise. What is it, Braz? And Joel, what's the best thing for you?
Learning French games, actually.
Learning the French games.
We learned a game called Double, too. We need marbles for it.
Sounds good. You can tell us about that another time.
Yeah.
Okay, and Jamie, what's the hardest thing about French school?
Doing all the reading and stuff.
Reading in French? En français?
Super
hard. Très dur. And Joel?
The hardest thing for me is probably sitting around on the desk for hours.
Sitting around for hours.
And when?
And by hours, you mean long hours, eh? Because sometimes the days are a bit long.
Yes.
Mm. Well, what's good about Wednesdays?
Imagine if one took 3 days.
Well, Wednesdays. Wednesdays.
Oh, I want to go to half day of school on Wednesdays.
So what time do you finish?
Lunch.
Lunch time.
That's excellent. Okay, I want to hear one more thing. I want to hear, Jamie. What do you do at sport at Lisbon? Sports.
A sort of game where there's the man and the guys, and they need to tag the other people. Mm-hmm. And when they tag another person, they need to sit down. And when he catches another person, he says douche.
Douche. Douche means shower.
That would be touche.
A touche. Ah, touch. Touche.
Touche or touche.
That's a good answer. Okay, one more thing. Joel, if you could send a message to your school in New Zealand, what would you say to your class?
Dear EP13, Marina and Mr. Harkness, I miss your lessons, your interactive lessons, and I'm missing everyone from my class, us, including all my friends. And I must say things are a bit hard for me in school in France because I cannot understand much of the things that people are saying. Not including my teacher who speaks to me in English and French.
I think it's hard, isn't it, at the start?
Oui.
Oui. C'est dur. C'est difficile au début. At the start. Mais ça va aller.
Non.
It's going to get better.
Oui.
Oui. Now, Jamie, you're going to look at the camera and you're going to tell a message, send a message to your class, okay? Because Daddy could put this in the video and then someone from your class might be able to see it.
Dear Paul, I miss you so much. And I'm having a lot of hard times in France at school.
Okay, so we see the bee to school now.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll stop it. Hold on, please. What is it?